40-year-old guys are not good specimens either. We're not... Like, I have a friend who has a lot of young girlfriends. He always goes, and he goes a little too, they're too young. And it's not okay. You know, he brings them around, and you're like, dude, don't. Like, literally point at her face and go, don't fuck her. That's awful. Because, and she's like, eh. And just bad, you know? But so he was going to have sex with her one night, and he said he wanted to go all night. Like, he wanted to really last a long time. So he said, I'm going to drink a lot of milk so I can have a lot of sex. I was like, who told you that that mattered? And he goes, well, because you can come more if you drink milk. This guy actually thinks that, like, you run out of cum, but if you drink milk, your body goes like, oh, dude, that's perfect. Just send that right through. That's fine. That's... Nobody will know the difference. Just go ahead and send it through. Run out of cum in a pinch, milk is fine. It does, you know, it doesn't matter. Go ahead and send it right through. Spray it all over his cat's face, whatever he was doing. What? I'll cum on my cat's face. If she's watching, she's gonna get a face full of cum. She knows that by now. She knows. It's her fault now. Cum on my cat's face once, shame on me. I don't have a cat. I don't have a cat. I never had one. I mean, I would cum on a cat's face. I'm not trying to take that back. I just don't happen to have a cat. I have a dog, and I had a dog when I was a teenager, and yeah, I did once. I made my dog lick cottage cheese off my balls, which is something you now can't unknow. You just know it. I did this. And I only hesitated to start the sentence only because I wasn't sure whether to say that I let my dog lick cottage cheese off my balls or that I made him lick cottage cheese. And really, considering how much dogs love cheese, I think I made him an offer he couldn't refuse. I think that's probably the fairest way to put it. I remember it so clearly. And I remember the look on the dog's face. He was like, oh, fuck, dude, what's wrong with you? Why are you doing this to us? Just put it on a plate. Why do I have to lick it off your goddamn balls? All right, come on, fine, let's do it. I'm doing it. I don't care. Look, you gotta live with this. I'll be dead in 2 years. I'm a dog. This is your problem.